Welcome to the Gravenhurst Winter Carnival of 2024. For information, rules, regulations, and more, visit Edge Motorsports on Facebook. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe. Demolition Derby enthusiasts travel from all over Ontario with their vehicles to put them to the ultimate test and smash them up. Traveling far distances, dedicating time and money into their vehicles to get them ready for the show. Once the driver unloads their vehicle, they finish up any last-minute modifications and have it inspected, meeting all the safety regulations and rules to be able to run their vehicle in the competition. Coming up next, the Canadian National Anthem. Coming up next, best dressed vehicle.
Many of you have been to a demolition derby before, but this is where we're going to need a little bit of assistance. You guys need to decide who's got the best decorated ride. Drivers decide to get themselves situated in the middle of the ring. Oh, we want to add some traction for action. Apparently the sander's here, so after best decorated, we're going to clear the ring and get some sand in here so the drivers can actually get some traction. Okay, Don, where are we starting here? Oh, we're going to start with a tow mater, the 6.9! Yeah. Let's hear it for the 536! Yeah, it's not a very good one. I'm louder than you guys. Let's hear it for Mary Beth and the 1128! So, someone told me a little bit of a secret. Happy birthday, Mason! So, I got this little thing that, I don't know. It's your birthday, and you're a youth driver. How old are you turning? You just turned 6. You're turning 16? Let's hear it for the 62! Yeah, I'd say it's a three-way tie. Let's hear it for Tom Mater! Revving your engine doesn't help with the crowd's reaction. Well, sometimes it does when it goes. Let's hear it for the 1128! Let's hear it for Mason! We gotta do a redo because somebody was hitting the throttle. Let's hear it for Mason! Yeah, I'm definitely going to agree with this one. So, at this point, we have a tie with Tow Mater and the 62, Mason. They're both going away with trophies. Woohoo! Hey, there we go! Where's Crystal? Come here. Come here. This wasn't my idea. This was yours. Here, yeah. It's Mason's birthday. Okay, cool. Well, I made everybody aware that it's his birthday. But isn't this your gift?
Youth Class Demolition Derby up next.
Blocks in place. Flags are up. I need a hand with a count from 10.
9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Let's go with our youth heat. We are selling gasoline, so we are going to go and check all of these cars to make sure that nobody has a fuel leak. Flagmen are back in place. Let's go green! And the 001. Because you're friends doesn't mean you can't hit each other. Big hit from the 62 on the 001. Got the fours under the count. Still under the count, needs to make the next hit. Mason's gonna fire right back. He's got the 001 under the count. Derby. 62's under the count. Got the 62 and the number 4 under the count. We got the 0-0-1 under the count. driver's door to the number four. Three cars left in this mini UP. We've got the number four under the count. As the 62 and the 001 keep playing Demolition Derby. We've got the number 62 under the count. If you don't think you can do this, just remember, Rena is the only female in our youth in the 001. Let's hear it for her. Number 62 is under the count. We'd like to shout out Ethan. Ethan, you did a phenomenal job finishing third. Let's hear it for Ethan. Flagman back in place. Drivers are clear. Flagman, are you ready? Let's go.
Want to see more videos? Don't forget to subscribe. Full-size demolition derby up next.
I need a hand with a count from 10! Let's go!
Four guards.
7, but another count.
Do your best you can.
Three cars left in your full size heat. Still moving. Number 47 is under the count. Number 14 is now under the count. Counts come off the 47. And we've got the count on the number 9 car. Everybody's all clear on their count. Nose, 9 and 14. Number 47, and he wants to take second. Number 47 has a lot. So we have number 9, Mitch Clarkson in first. Number 47, Mitch Reed in second. And the number 01, Jules Marion. No, what am I doing here? We got 9, Mitch Clarkson in first. 47 is Mitchell Reed in second. And the 14 of Mary Kate McIsaac in third. Sorry, guys.
Up next, Stock Compact, Heat 1.
Flags that are ready, drivers are ready, I need a count from 10! Let's go with Heat 1! We've got the number 72. 72 has been black flagged. We've got the number 95. Top 4 out of this heat are going to the feature.
Stock Compact, Heat 2, up next.
I need help with a count from 5! Let's go with Heat 2! 128. By my count, that should bring us down to 6. We've got the 173, the X91, 003. Attention jump run drivers, as soon as this heat is concluded, please meet Don at his truck. Jump run drivers, meet Don at his truck after this heat has concluded. Five cars still moving. Well, four cars moving and one spinning. We've got the 666 under the count, getting moving out of the corner, hammer down. Something's out there, airflow sensor's not liking them right now. Four, five cars still moving, we're taking top four onto the feature. Two cars under the count. Number X91, 666. on the far side. We are taking top four onto the feature. Black Flag falling on the X-91. That is your heat. We've got the Mario Kart 666, 130, 173, and the 00, and the 03, the rookie, moving on to your feature heat. Junk Run drivers, please meet Don at his truck now.
For information, rules, regulations, and more, visit Edge Motorsports on Facebook. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe. Pro Compact Demolition Derby bonus feature up next.
Demo and ODD. In place. This was an add-on heat. We wanted to see six pro cars come to play. This heat is sponsored by and made possible by Baseline Towing and Heavy Recovery. Drivers, if you want to thank somebody for this heat, you may want to make your way to Baseline Towing and Recovery's truck later and say a big thank you. In place, flagmen are ready. I need help on the count from 5, 4. Let's go with a pro compact heat.
Down.
Two cards, two cards, and it's a roll call back. Another five, another five. cars. We got the
Junk Run Heat 1 Demolition Derby, up next.
We have two heats of Junk Run and a mini feature still left to go.
You got the GoPro if you want.
Blocks in place, we're gonna get our flag bin in place. Okay. I need help with a count from 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go in Heat 1.
Still moving.
one under the count. And the 00, 55 trying to get himself unsandwiched from the 003 of Tyler in the wall. Hey, Travis! Nope, go out that way. Hey, buddy. He's got the 55 trying to get out from in between the van and the wall. He's under the count. He is trying with all of his might, and it's almost like the car just does not want to respond. Here he goes. Here he goes. Gale counted him out. We've got Josh finishing in second. Kevin finishing in first. So you've got the 00 in first, 55 in second, and the number 28 finishing in third for heat one of the junk run. What do you guys think of that?
Want to see more videos? don't forget to subscribe. Junk Run, Heat 2 Demolition Derby, up next.
We've got the blocks in place. Drivers are ready, flight crew is ready. Let's go with a count from 5, 4, 3, 2. Let's go! Is under the count. 9.6 made a competitive hit. He's no longer on the count, but he's not moving. We've got the 367 under the count. 22 under the count. We are down to four cars. 9.6 is under the count. We've got the 9.6 black flag, 367 is under the count. 1224 and 22 are still playing Demolition Derby. Although sideswiping each other really doesn't count as hitting. We've got the 367 under the count. 22 under the count. Ball 24 seems to be the only one left running and moving. 367 and 22 are under the count. Black flag falling on the 367. We are down to 2:22 and 12:24. Black flag falling on the 22. We have the 1224 in first, 22 in second, and 367 in third.
Up next, final feature of this Demolition Derby.
We got our flagman in place. Can I get a count from five? Let's go! Under the count of the far side of the ring. Here's 0-3, 0-3, 0-3, 95, and 173. Still playing Demolition Derby with Kaiser number 23 under the count of Bar N. 51 is under the count. 95 is under the count. Everybody thought he was playing field. Four cars left. Big hit from the 173 on the back side of the 95. Big hit from the 51 on the 173.
Thank you.
four. We are down to three. We've got the 95, the 173, and the 03, the rookie. Come to a stop. We are going to be checking on a couple of gas tanks, making sure that we're not going to... Let's go! Coming up in third, we are down to two cars left. Down to two cars. 03 the rookie and 95 Corey Shears. We want these guys to separate and actually play Demolition Derby. We have the 95 in second and 173 coming up in third. Ladies and gentlemen, it has been a pleasure. On behalf of Edge Motorsports, Don and Nicole, we would like to thank you for joining us today. Please drive safe, and we'll see you again next time.
That concludes our video. Special thanks to Edge Motorsports for hosting another great show. See you again soon.